This is Nico Tapic from Bicutan, Manila. When I first met him, he was 12 years old. Nico is now in high school and enjoying his teenage years. A naturally happy kid, Nico is just like any other ordinary young boy, except for one thing, which makes him different from other children. Nico was born without hands and feet. His condition is that of a congenital amputee, a partial tetra-amelia syndrome, a rare condition where children are born without limbs. Yet in Nico's case, he has thighs and partial knees and truncated arms, one with a slight formation of a thumb or finger. Nico Tapic has never been one to let his handicap hold him back. With the capacity he has, he manages to do almost everything. He is an intelligent boy, willing to share his emerging talent and skills with the world. Nico wants what any other boy his age wants, and for the most part, he achieves it. However, he still wants to stand tall amongst his peers, in the literal sense.
My dream is a great painter because I want to draw what is life and what is other life means, and that the world is beautiful. I want to draw it.
Nika, my little sister.
His teachers say of him that he is industrious, and despite his handicap, he is a role model for the other children. His determination and achievements are enduring.
I wish that I get some artificial feet and artificial legs and hands.
Nico's family economic status, like so many Filipinos, is such that his parents are unable to afford the process of buying and fitting prosthetic limbs. So expensive is the cost, and so little is their earning capacity, that they will never in their lifetime be able to provide this for Nico. And so, I have made this short film about him in the hope that he can be granted the economic and medical assistance to fulfill his wish. He is certainly deserving of that, but what child in this condition wouldn't be?
When Nico is born, when I saw it, I'm more a little shocked because the older one is not like that. So I let him do it what he want. He want to play or he want any kind. So for me, it's not difficult for having Nico, even if she's like that. When I was 2 years old, I saw it that is he can write, he can hold the spoon, having eating. So I'm so happy. So maybe when I, being a mother, this child even is like that, he can do it everything.
With virtually no government support programs in the Philippines to provide children like Nico with prosthetics, it is fair to presume that he will remain like this for the rest of his life. I am, therefore, compelled to put out this request on Nico's behalf and seek assistance from whomever may be able and willing to help him. Unlike children in the Western world afflicted with the same or worse condition, Nico will never have even the slightest opportunity to test out prosthetics, let alone ever be properly fitted for the use of artificial limbs. For Nico, it will be just that much harder, if not impossible, to obtain prosthetic limbs, simply because the economic odds are against him. And then one day, not too far in the future, Nico himself will have to find meaningful employment as a young adult. Yet he already has skills and does not lack passion or determination. I have made this short film about Nico simply because he is a positive example for all who know him, and he deserves to have the experience of a life with limbs should a donor for the prosthetics be found. From Nico's earliest days, he has shown determination and courage, reason enough for me to want to help him. If you, who are watching this film now, are in a position to help Nico improve the quality of his life through the use of prosthetic limbs and the possible adjustment surgery that might be required, then please contact us now. You will be helping a very deserving boy who will only go on to give back even more to his family and community. Whatever the outcome for Nico, one thing is for sure. his naturally cheerful disposition will give way to a somewhat normal and happy life. But for him to gain the use of artificial limbs is what Nico desires, so he may become fully independent. Regardless of Nico's disability, in his mind, he will always stand tall.
Lahat naman po sila, ano po mga bait naman po pag kinalaro po. Basta lang po, pag kinalaro mo po sila ng mabait, mabait din po sila.
Please help Nico get prosthetic limbs and the medical assistance required for fitting them. Contact us now.